The anti-poaching unit patrol team. So these guys go out into the bushes each and every day, searching and removing these wire snares.
Only two dogs, but this year we had six dogs. Yeah, but not all from the snares. Like one dog this year, of course, was caught on a snare. Yeah, so this is old John. Then Romy, the one born and raised in captivity.
Ah, oh, so, that feels good.
Limp condition because it's limpy.
Smart dog.
Smart dog. Old John. Especially during these high temperatures, all this cool more regular.
Yeah.
Yeah. So they also have a trough there, another yard.
It's like you have
big trough, so
a lot of space to rehab lots of dogs if you need to.
Yeah. So this is the main enclosure which you actually use to introduce new pigs together.